fates. Personally, all assets are taken by the crime jeweler.